The University of Western Australia is not just for top students.
Everyone's welcome to visit the art galleries and museums,
or attend the many free public lectures and seminars.
There are amazing music programs for children.
And there are hundreds of courses for adults of any age.
Not to mention all the music and theatre performances.
And the Perth International Arts Festival, which UWA set up in 1953.
To explore them all, just Google UWA.